Okay, so we are finally at the Nag Tibba summit. It's totally under snow. The last snowfall here was 15 days back. We have a clear skies today. At the back you can see the peaks at Garhwal, namely Bandarpunch and Black Peak at the back side. At the left of Bandarpunch, you can see Swarg Rohini Peak. And followed by Bandarpunch and at the right side, Jhonli Peak. And what we cannot see from here, Gangotri Peaks 1, 2, 3 and Dropthika Danda. Coming back, a sweep of the panorama here. You can have a look at the snowfall, which is here at the top summit. At the back side, you can see a flag. It's called Nag Tibba Jhanda, or the summit. It's at 3,000 meters. A lot of snow here. Beautiful, untouched snow. So we climbed from Panthwari side to reach here, camped the night before. And now we're going to go back the same route. A weekend trek finally getting concluded. This is Vaibhav Chauhan from India Hikes signing off.